very special guest from one of the most classic movies of all time for you in a minute. First, a couple of reviews for this weekend, a new version of another classic that's out today. So if you grew up with the 1994 animated classic The Lion King, the much talked about new version directed by Jon Favreau, who brought you The Jungle Book a couple of years ago, is out. It's pretty much exactly the same story. A lion cub named Simba, born to the king of the jungle, Mufasa, pushing the evil king's brother, Scar, aside in succession to the throne, setting off a murder and exile and a cavalcade of familiar characters and songs. Now, the biggest difference between the original and this new one is the startlingly beautiful clarity of this computer animation that looks 100% real. Some have said that it lacks energy and emotion. I completely disagree. I'm judging this movie on its own merits, not nostalgia. I completely enjoyed it. I was properly moved by what I saw. I think you will be too. To me, the circle of life is safe with this Dean's List A minus.
Please tell me, Manan is dying.
She doesn't know, so you can't say anything. The family thinks it's better not to tell her.
Also this week, the very thoughtful The Farewell, story about a Chinese family that comes together when they discover that their beloved grandmother may only have a short time to live. The family decides to hide the prognosis from her, put on an impromptu wedding as an excuse for everyone to get together around the matriarch in what they believe to be her final days. Actress Awkwafina, who practically stole the movie Crazy Rich Asians, leads an all-star Asian cast in this charming, touching, funny story that in these times where ethnic diversity is so much a topic being used to separate us, actually shows us how similar we all are, regardless of our language or skin color or customs. The Farewell is beautifully written, such a good movie, a Dean's List B+. And you can get my weekend movie review grade sent to your phones every Friday by texting the word Dean to 97999. Brought to you by Hamilton, the exhibition, the revolutionary interactive experience, now open on Northerly Island. Learn more at hamiltonexhibition.com.